tape now surrounds the house on Buena Vista Avenue in Alameda.
KPIX 5's Emily Turner is live with how it all went down. Emily?
Well, it started just before 11 o'clock this morning when neighbors say a man pulled into this neighborhood in that silver car right there you see surrounded by crime scene tape. He hopped out, walked across the street towards that house, and what happens next is now part of a very important investigation.
Off-duty COCO agents just shot a 459 suspect.
He wasn't in uniform, and he wasn't on duty. But one Contra Costa deputy found himself at the center of this crime scene in Alameda this morning after what may have been an attempted burglary of his home.
There was a gentleman inside. From what I understand, he's an off-duty policeman. Shot the guy after he got in the house.
That man died at the hospital. His name hasn't been released. Alameda police, the district attorney, and Contra Costa deputies in the meantime are now interviewing the deputy to find out what happened.
And it's also new. I don't know any of the circumstances, whether he knew the person, didn't know the person. So all that's going to be meted out during the investigation.
The call came out as a home invasion robbery, and neighbor Dave Hoy says a window was broken on the deputy's house. Police haven't confirmed that yet, but Dave says if it's true, the potential burglar picked the wrong home.
The guy came into the house, so what else could you say? You know, so that's my opinion and several others around here that if they come in the house, they're going to get it.
And you might wonder why so many agencies are involved in this one investigation. Well, that's because the individual involved is an off-duty police officer. So not only do Alameda police officers have to determine whether or not he broke the law when he shot and killed this man, they also have to figure out, the Contra Costa deputies, as well as the district attorney's office, whether or not he violated policies with his agency. Reporting live in Alameda, Emily Turner, KPIX 5.